Is there a comedian
that I grew up watching in stand-up comedy
that I liked, and then when I met them, I liked them just as much?
I used to like them just as much in person for me.
Actually, yeah. So I met Bill Burr when I was about 2 years into doing stand-up comedy, and I thought he was going to be one of them, like, you know, hey, don't talk to me type dudes. Dude was mad cool. He was cooler in person than he was on stage. So, yeah, he was cool people.